In a major blow to central government, the Supreme Court has put on hold the government's notification banning sale and purchase of cattle from animal markets for slaughter. The apex court extended the ruling of Madras High Court order that put on hold the center's notification on cattle sales. The government would revise the rules by August end. In the recent days, the issue was highly politicized as several non-BJP states expressed their reservation on the new rulings. News Desk.